The National Wildlife Federation recognizes that the number one threat to wildlife in the 21st century is loss of habitat. The NWF and the City of Austin have worked together utilizing the Certified Wildlife Habitat Program to address this issue. According to the NWF website, a community can create a wildlife-friendly habitat by providing food for wildlife, native plants and grasses, supplying wildlife with water, creating cover and shade, giving wildlife a place to raise their young, and letting your gardens grow green. In order for a city to succeed in becoming certified as a wildlife habitat city, the community must be fully involved. The steps to becoming involved include picking a community wildlife habitat team leader, building a community wildlife team, and registering your team with a plan of action. Once the team is registered, that city will begin to accumulate points towards community certification. Currently, Austin is the only city in Texas to have obtained certification. Not only is Austin the only city in Texas to be wildlife habitat certified, but it is also the largest in the nation. A difficult task considering points needed to certify your community depend on that city's population. The NWF outlines four areas needed to earn points towards certification. Those include habitat certification goals, education, community project, and administrative goals. Each goal is required a certain amount of points. For instance, education goals require a minimum of 40 points in order to remain certified. Points are awarded through public education regarding native plants and habitat loss prevention for wildlife. The costs for this certification are minimal. The application expenditure for individuals is $15. In fact, the City of Austin chooses to subsidize the application fees by pre-purchasing a number of applications to encourage initial participation. The only real cost obligation to a city deciding to implement this program would be the program coordinator's salary. In reality, the benefits of this program to the community, homeowners, business owners, and environment are endless. The National Wildlife Federation website specifically states that this program will present national recognition of your community's commitment to creating a place where people, wildlife, and native plants can coexist and thrive. Only we can restore the environment. If you are interested in certifying your city, please contact the National Wildlife Federation today at www.nwf.org. Ooh, you win, it's your show now. So what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad getting worse. So where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we saw. They got this and that with a rattle attack testing. One, two, man, what you gonna do? Bad news, missed news, got too much to lose. Give me some truth now, whose side are we on? Whatever you say, turn on the boob tube. I'm in the mood to obey, so...